Hi my dear friends, today topic is mass maintenance or mass changes. First of all, you need to understand what is meant by mass changes or mass maintenance. The mass maintenance is the process of changing multiple master data entries at once. Okay, listen once again. What is meant by mass changes or mass maintenance? SAP mass maintenance is a process of changing multiple master data entries at once. When you do the mass maintenance, see this one. This is a tool is directly touching the tables. It means when you do the mass maintenance or mass changes, you are directly doing the activity at table level. Okay, see, when you as this tool is directly touching the tables, when you run mass, the SAP system updated at the tables. Okay, for example, I need to block multiple GLs at once. Okay, see, read this. SAP mass maintenance is a process of changing multiple master data entries at once. Here my objective is block multiple GLs at once. Okay, the first one is, first of all, display the GLs at table level, means multiple GLs, right? First display the GLs at table level, means which GL you need to block first. You can identify that GL is available into table or not. Okay, so your task is to block the GLs. First you can display the GLs at table level, means that GLs is available at table or not, you need to display. In that case, you need to go SE16N. Okay, for example, go to SAP, enter SE16N, enter a table SKB1, enter your company code. My company code FM01. Click on your execute. So this is the GLs is available. First, this GL you can export to the Excel. That case, you need to click on this. What is this? Export. Click on this. Click on your spreadsheet. Select your Excel format. Means, see this one. Excel 2003, Excel 2007. Which format you need? You can select Excel format. Then you just click on here, OK. Here you need to select where the Excel want to save. I want to save that Excel into desktop. Okay. Then select your Excel. Then write the Excel name. Punnam 123. What is the Excel file name? Punnam 123. Click on here, save. Then allows. See this one, the data is exported into the Excel. It here the display GL at table level. Here my task is to block multiple GL at once. Go to Excel. Here there is a lot of GLs is available. You can target any GLs for multiple. For example, I am target this GLs. This is the GLs I need to block. 22200002, 270000. From this number to this number, I need to block the GL. In this case, what can I do? Okay, so go to /n/back, enter here. What is the T code? This is the T code mass. T code only mass. Enter your mass. Enter. Select your objective types. See here, there is an different category is available. When you do activity at profit center, you need to select this. When you do activity in the cost center, select this. When you do activity in the, for example, vendor, select this. Customer, select this. Now I want to do activity in the GL. That is the reason you need to select GL account. So select your GL account, then click on here execute. Yes, okay. See, there is an different tables is available. SKA1 and SKB1. SKA1 means this is the chart of accounts level. SKB1 means it is the company code level. So first you need to target which level you need to block. For example, I need to block at company code level. So select your company code level, click on here execute. Here you need to enter the company code, which company code master data, which company code GL you need to block. For example, I need to block, my company code is FM01. Then click on here this one, multiple selections, go to Excel. This is my target. So from this number to this number. So select this entire the GLs, click on your Control C, copy, go to SAP, click on here. What is this? Upload from clipboard. This one, see, all are pasted here. Then click on here, this one, copy. See this one, all the GLs are copied from here. Okay, now click on here execute. When you click on here execute, all the GLs are pasted here. This is the company code and this is the GL and this is the short text. Now our target is to block, to update block column. So click, select this one. What is this? Select the fields. Select the fields. Here lot of fields is available. Account currency, account ID, accounting clerk, all the fields is available at the time of GL creation. So I want to update block GL column. So scroll down where it is block GL. Click on down, scroll down, down. So where it is block, go up. Where is the block? See this one, blocked for posting. Click, select here blocked for posting to move to this one here. Then click on here OK. When you click on here OK, the new line will be updated here. What is that new line? See, This is the company code, this is the GL, this is the text, and when you click on this, the information should be blocked. Means this GL should be go to blocked. So when you click on here this and this one by one, otherwise, for example, click on here and go to edit, select here, apply changes. Wait, select this line item and go to apply changes. See, it can be selected all the GLs at a time. When you deselect this information, remove this click mark, go to edit, undo all changes. It's gone. So when you select, it can be block. When you unselect, it can be unblock. Select, block. Unselect, unblock. So I need to select. Click on here this one. Go to edit menu. Then click on here all changes. Then save. Yes. See this one. All the data was saved. This is the warning. No problem. Go down. All the GLs are blocked. Data was saved. Then go back. For example, when you select any GL, go to FS00. Means you can check once the GLs are blocked or not. That is the reason you can select any GL. For example, I am selecting this GL. Control C, copy, go to FS00, paste it here. Control C, what is that? This kind. And Control V, enter your company code FM01, click on your enter button in the keyboard, go to GL, click on your block. See this one, block for posting. This is updated. When you want to update these things, you need to block at the chart of accounts level. Okay, if this information I need to block company code level. See this one, blocking in company code, blocking in chart of accounts. Okay, for example, you can check one more GL for randomly. I am Control C, I am checking this GL, go to FS00, enter, Control V, enter, go to GL, then click on your block. See this one, this radio button has been updated. Like this, when you use the mass, when you use the mass, this is the target. The mass maintenance is a process of change multiple master data entries at once. It may be GLs, it may be vendors, it may be customers, it may be profit center, it may be cost center. Any master data, it can be multiple entries at one time. That needs to be used for the mass. Okay, this is the mass maintenance and or mass changes. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. In case of any queries, please comment in the comment box. Thank you very much.